A visitor from another star system is racing through our solar system. Its name is 3I Atlas, and it's about to vanish forever. Here's what's happening. October 3rd, it flies past Mars. October 29th, closest to the Sun. December 18th, closest to Earth. And by January 2026, it will disappear from satellite view. This is our last chance to study an object created in another solar system, and what we find could change everything and answer our oldest question: are we alone? October 3rd, 3I Atlas will pass just 30 million kilometers from Mars, 10 times closer than it will ever come to Earth. From this vantage point, a fleet of orbiters will awaken, each one a sentinel armed with instruments not built for comets, but now retasked for a cosmic opportunity. ESA's Mars Express, orbiting since 2003, carries the high-resolution stereo camera, HRSC. It will attempt to image the nucleus and coma in stereo, capturing the comet's shape, spin, and structure. ExoMars Trace Gas Orbiter, equipped with CASIS and NOMAD. CASIS will image the coma in color. NOMAD will scan for water vapor, carbon monoxide, and organic molecules, the fingerprints of alien chemistry. MAVEN, NASA's Atmospheric Explorer, will monitor solar-wind interactions. Its ultraviolet spectrometer may detect ionized gases streaming from the comet's tail, revealing how interstellar material behaves near a planetary magnetosphere. Mars Reconnaissance Orbiter's high-rise camera, one of the sharpest eyes in space, could capture high-resolution snapshots of the coma, even from millions of kilometers away. ESA's JUICE mission, though en route to Jupiter, may calibrate its instruments to observe 3I Atlas from afar, offering a distant perspective on its trajectory and outgassing behavior. These spacecraft weren't designed to study interstellar comets, but they're being retasked for a rare opportunity to scan both inorganic compounds and organic signatures in the coma of a visitor from another star. Will we find signs of life? As it came closer to Mars, 3I Atlas began to defy expectations. Its coma, once a typical reddish hue, began to glow a vibrant, impossible green, a color that shouldn't exist as the object lacks the key chemical, diatomic carbon, that normally creates it. Simultaneously, its coma swelled to half the size of the Sun, revealing a complex double-layer structure with distinct electrical fields. But the anomalies didn't stop with its appearance. The latest data revealed something that made no sense. Instead of a tail streaming predictably away from the Sun, the coma began to spread sideways and even forward. It was ejecting material directly towards the Sun, as if resisting the very laws of physics that should govern it. This bizarre behavior led to a startling conclusion. The object's course has shifted, just enough to be scientifically inexplicable. Astronomers found its speed was already impossibly high, with no known gravitational push to explain it. Add to this a chemical signature of pure nickel without iron, a combination almost unheard of in nature, but common in advanced manufacturing. The evidence points to one conclusion. 3I Atlas isn't just tumbling through our solar system. It's being actively influenced, either pulling itself or pushing. As 3I Atlas nears the Sun, its icy core begins to awaken. Outgassing begins, a slow silent release of ancient material. Drifting into space, JWST locks on, and what it sees is extraordinary. A coma dominated by carbon dioxide, not water, not dust, but CO2. The CO2 to water ratio, 8:1, the highest ever recorded in any comet, but there's more. Carbonyl sulfide, carbon monoxide, trace organics. Each molecule a whisper from another star system. And then, the carbon isotope ratios, they match Earth's chemistry. It's a message a molecular fingerprint that suggests the building blocks of life may not be unique to our solar system. What formed here may have formed out there. For decades, scientists have asked, could comets carry the seeds of life across the galaxy? If 3I Atlas contains organics, if its chemistry mirrors our own, then it supports a radical idea that life may not be confined to Earth, that the universe may be fertile, not barren. This isn't proof of aliens, but it is evidence that the conditions for life may be far more common than we imagined. In this drifting cloud of alien vapor, we may be seeing the echoes of a shared origin, a cosmic recipe, repeated across the stars. Or could this be signs of an alien technology, seeding life across the universe? Then came the metal signature. 22 distinct nickel emission lines, and no iron. In nature, nickel and iron are inseparable. To find one without the other is unnatural. Some researchers proposed an industrial process, like the nickel carbonyl method used in metallurgy. The scans by the Mars orbital satellites will either confirm an advanced alloy hull created by an ancient interstellar civilization, or an outer shell of an exotic comet that formed in conditions we've never seen before. Alien artifact or cosmic anomaly? Either way, 3I Atlas is rewriting what we thought we knew about how matter forms in deep space. December 18th, 2025. 3I Atlas will make its closest approach to Earth. 270 million kilometers away, still distant, but visible to large telescopes. Its tail may still glow. Its coma may still whisper. But it will be fading, slipping into the void. For astronomers, this is the last chance to witness an interstellar object before it disappears. By January 2026, 3I Atlas will vanish from satellite view. Its coma will dissipate. Its trail will go cold. It came from the stars, and it left behind data, mystery, and wonder. Its message: we are not alone in the cosmos. That we are part of a larger story, one still unfolding. This was 3I Atlas, our third interstellar visitor. Its story isn't over. It's just leaving us to finish its last chapter. Subscribe for updates as we chase the data, decode the secrets, and follow the trail of cosmic wanderers. And if you believe this comet holds more than just ice and dust, you're not alone.